Praise the Lord. Your friend, Paul Adelaide, pastor of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Fountain of Revival, Manor Park, and convener, Global Evangelism and Revival Movement in the United Kingdom. Let's go. Today, we're talking about a topic, resist the devil. James chapter 4, verse 7. James 4, 7. The Bible says, therefore, submit to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Now, that's James chapter 4, verse 7, NKJV. The Bible is saying that we should submit ourselves to the authority of God. In other words, we should allow God to have control over our lives. He said, thereafter, we should resist the devil, and the devil will run away from us. We cannot resist the devil outside of Christ. Why do we have to resist the devil? 1. John 10:10a. The Bible says the devil's assignment is to steal, to kill, and to destroy. 2. 1 Peter 5:8. The Bible says we should be sober and vigilant because the devil, like a roaring lion, is walking about looking for who to devour, who to destroy. He's looking for politicians to make them corrupt so that they can destroy their nations, some politicians. The devil is looking for someone to carry out his assignment to steal, to kill, and to destroy. He wants to steal your joy, your family, your friends. He wants to use your emotions against you so that you can be destroyed by your own emotions. He's looking for young people to be disobedient to their parents or to adults. He's looking for young people to dress in an indecent way, expose some sensitive part of their body so that they can face some negative consequences. He's looking for you and I to destroy our testimony through sin or disobedience. We must resist him. How do we resist him? The Bible says in Matthew 4:1-11, Jesus resisted him by saying, it is written. 3 times in the Bible, Jesus took scriptures from Deuteronomy chapter 8 and resisted the devil. And the Bible said the devil left him because he used the word of God. So you must have some Bible knowledge. Receive Christ as your Lord and Savior, because without Christ, you can't resist the devil. The next is have Bible knowledge. Let's pray. Father, as I submit myself to you, empower me with the spiritual and Bible knowledge I need to keep the enemy away from me, my destiny, and my family. God bless you. Resist the devil by receiving Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior now. In Jesus' name.